Thinking on the open issues, I believe the one of the biggest open issues on the internet governance should be the trend, the balance between cybersecurity and privacy, because with the pervasive use of the technology, mainly with the Internet of Things, the possibility of total vigilance is a reality. So the questions regarding how to protect and the privacy of the citizens against how to control the dangers of the bad guys that can use all these infrastructures and applications to make crimes and terrorism and a lot of bad things, extortion. I believe this team is crucial to discuss and take actions and take bilateral and multilateral conversations between governments in order to try to control and adjust the future for to be less unpredictable.